Hello, what's up guys? In this video I'll show you how to add lower thirds in Camtasia. So you can see we are on Camtasia. Now when you are on Camtasia you need to click on library. So if you click on library you'll be able to see all these folders like icons, intros, lower thirds and motion backgrounds, stuff like that. Now you need to click on lower thirds. You need to click on that folder and here you can see that there are lots of lower thirds available, so you need to select which you want to prefer. Just I'm selecting this shimmer and I'm dragging this lower third to my timeline. Right now when you drag your lower thirds in your timeline, you'll be able to see that I'm able to adjust the size of that lower thirds, right? So you can see I'm just adjusting the lower third. Now you can see it's scaled up, and now you can edit the text of that lower third by double click on it. Now I'm just writing sample text. Okay, now you will be also able to edit lower thirds. Now let me show you how you can do that. Just select that lower thirds. Now you'll be able to change the color according to your needs. Okay, if you want to change the color of lower third,
first of all,
now let me just show you.
We need to take a look at this option.
Okay, so you'll be able to change all the colors of that lower third according to your needs. You'll be able to change the font as well, okay, by clicking on that A icon, okay, which is called font icon. So in this way you'll be able to add lower thirds in Camtasia.